the Gatorade Player of the Year in Mississippi was revealed. It was none other than Madison Central attacking midfielder and striker Ridge Brohaugh. Just a sophomore, Brohaugh led the Jags with 17 goals, including two in the state title game to give Madison their second straight title in boys soccer. He is the younger brother of, I think, Haley Brohaugh, who signed an athletic scholarship to play soccer at Alabama. And also congratulations to former Brandon offensive lineman David Mahaffey. He played ball at EMCC, won a national title there, and signed with Louisiana Tech to play football.